Hey, what's going on, guys? Acer here. Welcome to another rough pre-patch video. In this one, I'm clearing Zul'Aman with blue gear. Yes, you heard right. My guildies were wondering how easy it is to clear Zul'Aman later in the real pre-patch, so we decided to make a raid and try it out. Both tanks and the holy paladin are my friends, and they all got blue starter gear, which is from TBC dungeons, but all other people are geared. Two of them, which are the warrior and the druid, are T6 geared. And the rest were T5 or so, I believe. You won't believe how easy it is. We one-shotted every single boss and it took only 20 minutes to clear the whole raid. And half of us had blue gear. But to be fair, the balanced druid was a pumper. He almost did double damage than everyone else. Our damage was that high that boss mechanics were getting skipped. I've cropped out the trash clear, so let's just watch the boss fights. And don't forget to give it a like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much.